She has the songs about dickheads. We love them.